Yeah, I went around for you guys. I'm like, I'll get up here.
Okay. Now I'm in here. Let's see what I need. First, I would buy some bananas, and then I will go and buy some potatoes. I think two would be enough. Maybe I think three. Afterwards, I'm going to buy some mandarins. And afterwards, let's see what else I can buy. Oh, I forgot to buy some lemons. I'll pick up a couple of lemons. Afterwards, I'll walk towards the meat.
I know, I'm like, are you sure?
A butcher shop and pick up some. This will do. Chicken. Afterwards, I will walk towards the wine. I will take one of these Charles Chirinello and one of these Cabernet. And afterwards, perhaps one Shiraz. Let me see what it says on my shopping list. Orange juice, milk. Excuse me, which is a cream cheese?
Cream cheese is gonna be right there.
This one here?
Yeah. That's the cheese, and then we also have. That's gonna be the whipped cream cheese, and then we also have this.
That's it. Thank you. Then I need some orange juice. After the orange juice, I would need some factory milk. And afterwards, I need to buy ice cream. I must not forget the ice cream. Ice cream is here. Chocolate ice cream. Afterwards, we have to find excuse me, sir. Where can I find peas? Canned peas?
Canned peas is going to be up this way? If we have
them. Okay.
I know we've got fresh peas and we've got frozen peas. But we may not have that. Yeah, I don't think so. We got the canned corn, which is our famous product, and then we got some chilies and stuff, but we don't have too many canned vegetables.
Okay, can I have peas in package over there?
Let me show you what we've got.
Yeah, thank you.
Because we've got two kinds.
I just need a small quantity, that's all.
Mm-hmm. So we've got frozen and we've got fresh.
Which one?
This one looks really good because they're just little peas.
Oh, that's great.
Is that good?
That's what I needed. Thank you. And also pickled cucumber.
Yeah. Like red, like pickles?
Yeah, like it's a pickled cucumber.
So there again, we've got a fresh one. That one's a little expensive.
No, not the fresh one. The ones
in a jar.
Jar, yeah.
There we go. Here's our pickle collection.
Okay, great. Okay. Yes, I think I take it.
Well, now those are not. I don't know what those are.
I don't have my glasses.
This is cornichon.
Oh, that's okay.
Cornichon? Because here's it like your.
Oh, cornichon. Cornichon is good. Yeah.
Okay.
And also, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Six eggs.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Eggs and.
Not 12.
Not 12. And yogurt.
And yogurt. Mm-hmm. Is it okay if we bring this?
I'll put it here. Because I have to move around a little bit.
There's a
six pack of eggs. That's good. That's okay.
And then a lot of yogurts here.
Yeah, and one simple yogurt.
So there's a lot of kinds of yogurt.
Fat-free. And also mayonnaise. I need mayonnaise.
Oh yeah, that's back up.
Low fat mayonnaise.
No, we only have one kind of mayonnaise.
Okay, can you
regular? Yeah. Regular and organic.
Organic. I'm going to take this one.
Not low fat, though.
All right, okay. Does low fat exist here, or?
Not in mayonnaise.
Not in mayonnaise. Mm. Perhaps in some other stores, maybe.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Is that all?
That's all. Thank you very much. Okay, now we have done our shopping. Oh, we forgot a cucumber. Avocados. Now that we are here, we'll pick some avocados. This one is good. Maybe some firmer one. These are good. Cucumber. Okay. I have enough. I think we are done with our shopping here. And we can go back. So
soon, hopefully soon. Yeah.
Sorry. It's gonna be really awkward. Oh, carrots. I've forgotten carrots. Excuse me, do you have any carrots?
Carrots? They're going to be on the side.
Not the fresh ones, no?
Oh, no. They're
on the drive? Thank you. Okay, so these are carrots. I think we are done shopping. We just have to go to the pay register and check out. Thank you very much.
He's taking a quick peek. He always
has everything. I know. That's a lot of people. I
got literally everything else except for the pepper that I needed. It's fine.
Uh-huh. And then this.
Do you want a bag for these?
He's coming back with something.
The other one has
stuff
right now. This is the only one.
Yeah, that's unavailable for sure.
Thank you, Brandon. Okay, your receipt's in the bag. Have a good time.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello. How are you?
Good.
Okay, this is your order. Okay.
How are you? Fine. How are you?
Good, thank you.
I'll do it.
I
do that.
It sounds like so great, Campbell.
I am. Hey, Jose. Jose B.
How are you doing?
Good, and you?
Thank you very much.
All right, bro.
Thank you. Have a good day. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Now we finish shopping here. And we can go home.